trying out a little experiment here to dry out these lemons and possibly try to preserve some of the art on them. We'll see how that goes. All right, 24 hours later. They are dry. Definitely much lighter in weight. Darkened up quite a bit, but you can still pretty much see the print on. Maybe I'm going a little too hot here. Darkening them, I'm not sure. But we'll try another batch. But I'm gonna let these keep going maybe for another whole day, but with the heat down a little bit. 145 about right now. Let's take it down just to the middle. I think that's about 120.
125.
Check that. It's about 36 hours later.
They're brown.
Pretty brown and dark, but you can see some ink pattern. They can maybe dry out for another day or till tomorrow. I was gonna add some oranges in now. Throw those in too. See how those do.
It's gonna be a long process.
Yeah.
That's a lot. You should probably just do it.
I don't know. This thing you can stack tons of stuff. Alright, we are at 48 hours for the lemons and about 14 hours for the oranges. Oranges are just getting going. The lemons, I think, are all going to feel hard. Maybe let them go just a little bit longer. Feel a little bit of squishiness in them still. Plenty of squishy still on the orange. Check them in maybe tonight. Alright, we're at 3.5 days on the lemons. Two on oranges. Lemons are good. Maybe went a little long on them, but they're feeling good and dry. Got very dark. Oranges are getting darker. Still feel pretty heavy with water and juice in them. Maybe gonna take another day or two. Day 3 of the oranges. Oh yeah, definitely quite a bit of pressure still on. Let them go another day or two. Alright, now is day 5 for the first 3 oranges here. And they are done. It feels like they're pretty dry and light. Maybe a little squishy in some spots. Might let them go just overnight one more. These other ones have about 3 days on them. And yeah, they still got another couple to go. Alright, so I think this is day 6 now. Now day 6 of the last oranges. They are looking pretty dry. Feeling pretty dry. Yep, looks like about 6 days for these. Beautiful.
Okay, bye.